Burton's Biscuit Company, a leading UK producer of cookies and snacks, built on the success of its famous Jammie Dodger sandwich by adding a chocolate Dodger version with a chocolate cream center. To produce the chocolate cream, the plant installed a new batching blending system that relies on two Flexicon flexible screw conveyors to move cocoa powders to a horizontal paddle mixer mounted on load cells, and a Flexicon pneumatic conveying system that delivers finely milled sugar to the same mixer. To move the problematic cocoa, which packs, cakes, absorbs moisture, forms deposits, and generates dust, the company specified Flexicon flexible screw conveyors with specialized screw geometry. Two types of cocoa, which are dumped manually into this twin hopper and dust collection and flow promotion devices, are fed selectively into the flexible screw conveyor inlets and are discharged by weight into the blender under automated control. For the powdered sugar ingredient, which flows freely when dry, Burton's Biscuit Company specified a Flexicon Pneumaticon dilute phase positive pressure pneumatic conveyor equipped with a dehumidification system that prevents the sugar from agglomerating and an explosion suppression device. Sugar enters the conveyor through a rotary valve and exits through a filter receiver that discharges into a receiving hopper equipped with another rotary valve that gravity discharges into the blender according to weight gain input provided by its load cells. According to Burton's Biscuits Engineering Projects Manager, Flexicon met the company's lead times and was price competitive. He said, "It's the right kind of system for us and it works well. We can load it up and leave it to look after itself." See the full range of Flexicon flexible screw conveyors and Pneumaticon pneumatic conveying systems at flexicon.com.